What is the best darshan actually? After seeing the Lord, Prabhupada says best darshan is there should not be any material desire. No material desire. If your material desire increases, your darshan is not that up to the mark. Best darshan. It's a most. And especially here, even in this, it is said we have to keep Krishna in center all the time because of our senses. This is the sloka, sarvopadi vinirmuktam tatparatvena nirmala rishikena rishikesha sevanam bhakti ruchir. You have to remove all your upadis. I am so and so, I am a big manager, I am a big scholar, I am a big great devotee, all those things. This doesn't work there. So, sarva upadi vinirmuktam, you have to clear up everything. And Rishikena Rishikesha Sevana. Rishike means senses. Rishikesha is the master of the senses. These are all senses to be used to service of master of senses. Then everything is perfect.